go into town and meet me by the garage.
You don't understand. I can't just leave like that. I come from a whole line of farmers. I would be shunned if I went off my family's path even a little.
Listen, kid. You have an opportunity to make your life your own. I suggest you take it and go. Choose the clearest path. Free will.
Bye, Grandma. Love you. Lamp is not worth $20.
Oh, so what are you, like a lamp expert now, huh?
I don't have to be an expert man to know that lamp is cheap junk.
Ah, so if the lamp is such so cheap trash, then why do you want it so bad, huh?
You're right. Huh? It's cheap trash, so I'm going home without it.
Hey, where are you going? No, we're not done here. You haven't even looked at the lamp, huh? Now check it out.
No. I'll tell you what. Junk. Knockoff. Crappy. Literally piss covered. And that one? If I'd guess over and they saw it, I would be embarrassed.
Mom, where are the lamps?